'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house the puppies were playing, "Let's find the toy mouse."
The moon is right, the spirit's on.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that their presents soon would be there.
We're here tonight.
The puppies decide to help with the tree, enjoying the fun and barking with glee.
And that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on, the feeling's here. That only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song.
It was bedtime, so their prayers they did say. Then under their blankets, they rolled up today. Now the puppies were nestled or snug in their beds, while visions of dog bones danced in their heads. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, we sprang from our beds to see what was the matter. Away to the window we flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. And straight by my side the puppies were drawn. They looked out the window and onto the lawn. Then what to our wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. The puppies barked and leapt with joy, anticipating treats and maybe even a toy.
The choir of children sing their song. They practiced all year long.
And as they went to sleep, away the presents went. As I woke, I could see the misdeeds they had done. The hole in the stocking that was the first one. The Christmas tree knocked down out of its stand. The pine needles spread all over the ground. The tinsel was now all over the floor. The baubles had rolled under the door.
The
them they looked at the mess they had made. Their heads on the floor, in shame they were laid. I am full of good cheer, so I smile and laugh with the pups I hold dear. We tidy up as best we can, then we enjoy some Christmas fun. When I nod my head towards the pups, they both open their presents and knock over cups. Their eyes lit with excitement and happiness too, their tails all wagging at their presents all new. But not only do the presents give them such fun, the wrapping paper and string become number one. They tear around the house with paper in tow, rolling over one another out in the snow. Let the bell ring out. They play with their toys for most of the day.
The mood is right, the spirit's up, we're here tonight. Oh, that's enough, we simply have a wonderful Christmas time. Simply have a wonderful Christmas time.
Until exhausted with excitement, so on their pillows they lay. But now it is time for a lesson to learn. They gather around me as I take my turn. I teach them about the Christmas spirit to share, and of less fortunate dogs they do become aware. They gather some toys to give away and tell me they want to deliver them today. Dressed up as Santa with presents in tow, singing loudly, ho ho ho. So off down the street on a mission they go, giving to the needy dogs who may feel low. on the door and a scratch of a paw. A dog appears, wondering what he is here for.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone.
The present is given away with care. And Christmas kisses, the puppy does share.
Snow is falling all around them. Children playing, having fun. It's the season.
Then off to Lucky's house they went.
Love and understanding. Merry Christmas.
A present in his postbox they sent.
Everyone.
With the present and chatter a while. Then have a cuddle as both of them smile.
Time for presents and exchanging kisses.
Next is Chloe's bone to give. So it's put in her box where presents should live. Chloe is happy chewing on her bone. Then more Christmas kisses are done. Toby is tired and sleeping on the floor.
Soft brown eyes that seem to say, stay a while, I want to play.
While Leo decides to knock at the door.
Could you please stop? He's a lonely pup in a Christmas shop. Thank you.
The knock awakes Toby from his slumber. Who is that? He starts to wonder. He peers through the door and smiles with glee as his friend appears for him to see. He drops the present by his feet, but Toby is amazed. Is that really for me? Toby is a happy boy. He will play for hours with his new toy.
Lady, thank you, sir. Is there someone else that you'd prefer? Please.
With a wave of a paw to say goodbye, their spirits have been lifted high.
Mr. Santa, if you would.
Friends together having fun. The festivities have only just begun.
their actions have spread much joy around, and the true meaning of Christmas we have all found. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year! May the year ahead bring you all peace, joy and happiness.
So happy Christmas.